Let us speak up more away. feel like we need to sing that chorus again. I think you believe, or some of us believe, that God is a good father, but you don't necessarily believe that you're loved by him. Sometimes we question, you know, we look at the things that we've done and we question, how can a God so amazing love somebody like me? Like, you don't know what I've done. But God's grace and God's mercy and God's love outweigh everything that you've done. So let's sing that chorus one more time. You're a good, good father. To you are, to you are, to you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. God, I thank you so much that you are a good, good father. I thank you that your grace and your mercy and your love surpass all understanding. God, we don't understand sometimes why you love us, even though we've done things that are imperfect. But God, we're thankful that you do love us anyways.